Dupi Wada elder Daisy Hamlott lives in Hopevale near Cooktown and loves to paint Gudda or Dingo, her totem animal.
This dog is belongs to Esme's grandson, and he always come over to our place.
Daisy was born at Cape Bedford Lutheran Mission. During World War II, when Daisy was five, the army forced out all the families because it was a German mission and interned them at Warrabinda near Rockhampton.
I thought the soldiers were taking us for a ride.
Daisy is part of Hopevale's Gamba Gamba art group. In the local Gugayitima language, Gamba Gamba means senior women.
This is the healing water, Yuru.
Gertie Derail's family was also interned at Warrabinda. They moved back at the end of World War II.
I love it here. When I was small, I came back here. We didn't have any homes. We were living in a shack. The reef and another one I made. And all these here, these are the paintings I made too. That's the healing water. And they use that all the time, yeah.
The artists, who've become firm friends, want to make sure their stories aren't lost.
I tell my grandchildren about the stories, you know, what I used to do. We used to go hunting with our mother and father, camping down the creeks, and I enjoyed it.
Their good friend, Wanda Gibson, is another Gamba Gamba and an incredible traditional weaver. Wanda was born in Warrabinda Hospital. Her family was also taken from Cape Bedford Mission.
Oh, my mind is at ease when I weave. I can sit down and watch TV, weave again and look out the door. I just love it. That's why you see a stack of grass in the corner there.
Esme Bowen used to have a job maintaining the art centre's yard.
I'll try and find a root colour.
One rainy day, she decided to come inside and give painting a go.
Really, I think it was more of a fluke for me. But I don't mind, you know, because it bringing out my talent and also giving you extra pocket money sometimes, you know. Yeah, come in handy. And in our language, we call it butaya. Well, this is a fruit, and every Christmas, holidays, it'll come on during the Christmas.
The Gamba Gamba art group was a great comfort to these women after they all lost their partners around the same time.
It's nice to get out of the house, you know, and I'm by myself. Might as well go out and mix up with the other ladies and come down here and muck around with the painting.
More than anything, the women are thankful to have found their way back home.
The old people from here, from down there, they want to come back home, back here. We want to go back, they were saying. We want to go back home to our own land, place, country, with food, plenty of food and milk and honey, you know. We want to come back here and live.
And home is where the heart is, they always say. And this is home to us. And I can go wander far and wide, but I will still come back home.
That's true.